What are you doing today, sir?
I'm making crazy violin samples.
Yes, and what's going to happen if you make some crazy violin samples?
If I make something real crazy, Jacob's going to give away everything on the software website to somebody who subscribes to the YouTube. You have to be a subscriber.
You have to be a subscriber, but you should let them know something really important here.
What, that I don't know how to play violin?
That you just got this violin. How long have you been practicing for?
I've been practicing for about 4 minutes.
Four minutes. So if Grant can cook up a crazy fire sample with this violin, having only played it for 4 minutes, we are going to give one lucky subscriber everything on the website. So I guess wish him luck.
Wish me luck.
Oh, God. This is going to go terrible.